All right, Austin's Parks Department has a safety warning for the three-day Memorial Day weekend that begins. The risk of wildfire is still high, so the city has a ban on smoking in city parks. Also, you cannot use barbecue pits or grills in the parks, but propane stoves are still allowed. Parks officials want to minimize the fire threat. They'll lift the ban when they think conditions have improved.